But at that time, I did my first solo album, which was Sunset Waning. That was a studio band, not a touring band. We never did a gig. I would love to at some point, but that was something which I thought about doing, and Rupert and I talked about it. Rupert was very enthusiastic. So yeah, I'd love to produce it, all that sort of stuff. So we went off to our publisher, who went to Decca D-Ram, who Caravan were with, and talked to a lovely chap who sadly has died now, but a wonderful man, who was our A&R man for Caravan. Nigel said, well, look, John's asked me to pop in here because he'd like to do a solo. Is there any chance of you being interested in this? And the guy at the studio was charming and said, well, actually, we've been waiting for John to do this. Can you start tomorrow? And I haven't even written it yet, just an idea, a concept. So, armed with that sort of enthusiasm and a bit of budget, I put a whole bunch of musicians together who I really was very interested in working with in the studio. Came up with the sort of basic ideas which weren't too tight, so it allowed them to, and this is why I chose it, but it allowed them to put their influence into the music. I think the end result is that combination of all the beautiful people who were on that. So just to run through the people, we've got Geoff Richardson on viola, flute, some guitar, Mike Giles on drums. We've got Elio and Corrado, Elio D'Anna on saxophones, Corrado Rustici on guitars for Nova. And the reason they were involved was because I'd met them when they were doing their albums at Trident. Rupert and I were doing some work with Quantum Jump and various other bands there, so we'd all met. Rupert was working with them. Morris Pert playing percussion, and Simon Jeffs getting involved with doing the arrangements as well. The string quartet on that. First album, which did quite well actually. We thought it was time to do another album at the point, and we got Martin Hall, who we knew very well from our Quantum Jump days, whose lyrics I loved to do that. So, same lineup as on Sunset Waning on there with Mike Giles on the drums. So, that was just another album with the same studio band.